Morning in Kampala. Disengage our security system. Everyone around us is just starting to wake up for their day.
Paul, how many are we? We're 13 plus you, Jackie.
Something's. Is it a fish market too? Is there like fish here and meat as well?
I'm not sure.
Going or? How's it going?
Now,
The smells sometimes in here are wonderful. Other times they're like, I don't know if I like that smell.
Like it's just such here. A mixture, eh? You're like, before you even know if you like it or not, it's gone.
Well, I think somewhere they butcher chickens and beef. Yeah. The guy that runs this beef shop, Sophie Butchery, is a real character.
Yeah.
He didn't remember Sophie, his friend was Sophie. So when I came here the first time, Douglas introduced me. So every time I'd walk through here, he'd remember me.
Got some water. Liter bottle, 1,000 shillings.
Excellent.
It's a pretty good deal. Pardon me? Or what?
Upsetting people, I think.
By doing what?
I think they're upset because they're taking pictures.